thank those who provide care for those with MS, because I know just how vital that support can be, because my own mother lived with MS.
I like the candle.
You like my room, Max?
Oh my God! Hello.
Here in this great guild hall that stands as testament to the pioneering trade and innovation of our forefathers, let us look forward to the future we want to build for our country. And I firmly believe, with my head and my heart, that this is a decision which is in the best interests of our entire United Kingdom. This deal delivers what people voted for, and it is in the national interest.
You've been up to much?
Just this and that, Nick.
Just this and that.
I think it is the right deal in the national interest. It's about people's jobs, it's about their livelihoods, it's about the future for their children and grandchildren. We all believe in business as a force for good, and I want everyone here to work with me to make the most of the opportunities that lie ahead. The British people want this to be settled. They want a good deal that sets us on course for a brighter future. That deal is within our grasp. The deal that will enable us to do this is now within our grasp. I will do everything possible to deliver it for the British people. I've always been clear that getting the right Brexit deal means getting a deal that is right for the whole of the United Kingdom, the whole of our economy, and for all of our future security and prosperity. So I will take this deal back to the House of Commons, confident we have achieved the best deal available, and full of optimism about the future of our country. This is that deal, a deal that delivers for the British people, and I commend this statement to the House. Throughout this negotiation, it's been important for me to be able to understand your perspective and the impact of various proposals on your businesses.